गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम इंजीनियर अजय। वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू इन डिजिटल क्लासेस प्रोवाइडेड बाय राजस्थान एकेडमी चूरू फॉर प्रिपरेशन ऑफ एंट्रेंस एग्जाम ऑफ सैनिक स्कूल, मिलिट्री स्कूल, नवोदय विद्यालय, राय स्पोर्ट्स स्कूल एंड RIMC। स्टूडेंट्स, इट्स क्लास ऑफ रीजनिंग एंड आवर टॉपिक इज रैंकिंग टेस्ट। वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट द बेसिक ऑफ रैंकिंग टेस्ट एंड we have started the practice exercise of ranking test. Now continue it. So we start the question number first of today. Question number first is: based on sequential order of arrangement. Then the question is: Sunil is heavier than Abhinav, but not as heavier as Rajiv. Sunil is heavier than Abhinav, but not as heavier as Rajiv. Abhinav is heavier than Jayesh. Abhinav is heavier than Jayesh. Kasi is heavier than Sunil, but not as heavier as Rajiv. Kasi is heavier than Sunil, but not as heavier as Rajiv. Who is the heaviest person? Let's start. First point is Sunil is heavier than Abhinav. Sunil is heavier than Abhinav. Here is Sunil. Here is Abhinav. Sunil is heavier than Abhinav. Then symbol will be in this position. But not as heavier as Rajiv. Sunil is heavier than Abhinav, but not as heavier as Rajiv. It means Rajiv is heavier than Sunil. Then Rajiv is heavier than Sunil. Okay. Now Sunil is heavier than Abhinav, but not as heavier as Rajiv. Okay. Now next point is Abhinav is heavier than Jayesh. Abhinav is heavier than Jayesh. Then the symbol will be in this position. Now Abhinav is heavier than Jayesh. Okay. Now the next point is Kasi is heavier than Sunil, but not as heavier as Rajiv. Now see, Kasi is heavier than Sunil. Okay. But not as heavier as Rajiv. It means Rajiv is heavier than Kasi. Then Rajiv will be here. Now see, these are three conditions of this question. Now see, we will arrange it in descending order. Okay, in descending order. We have studied about ascending order and descending order. Now see, Rajiv is heavier than Sunil, Sunil is heavier than Abhinav, and Abhinav is heavier than Jayesh. Okay. Now see, Rajiv is heavier than Kasi, and Kasi is heavier than Sunil. It means Kasi will be here between Rajiv and Sunil. Then see, Rajiv is heavier than Kasi, and Kasi is heavier than Sunil. Okay, now Sunil is heavier than Abhinav and Abhinav is heavier than Jayesh. Okay, now we arrange it in descending order. Now see what is asked in question. Who is heaviest person? Then Rajiv is heaviest person. It will be answer. Okay, you got it. Now we start the question number 2. Question number 2. Let's start. In question number 2, Vinay is taller than Hansika. Vinay is taller than Hansika. Hansika is taller than Abhay. Alok is taller than Ashok and Ashok is taller than Vinay. Who is shortest in the group? Now we start. First of all, Vinay is taller than Hansika. Here is Vinay. And Vinay is taller than Hansika. Comma. Hansika is taller than Abhay. Is taller than Abhay. Now, Alok is taller than Ashok. Alok is taller than Ashok. Okay. Now the next point is Ashok is taller than Vinay. Ashok is taller than Vinay. Okay, these are 4 conditions of this question. Now we start. In descending order, in descending order, let's see. First of all, Vinay is taller than Hansika and Hansika is taller than Abhay. Alok is taller than Ashok and Ashok is taller than Vinay. First of all, Alok is taller than Ashok. Ye condition. Now the next condition. Ashok is taller than Vinay. And now this condition. Vinay is taller than Hansika. And Hansika is taller than Abhay. Now we arranged it in descending order. Now see what is asked in question. Who is shortest in the group? Then Abhay is shortest and who is tallest in the group? Alok is tallest in the group. So you got it. Now the next question is question number third. In question number third, let's start. In a group of five persons, Kamal is the tallest while Lata is shortest. Kamal is tallest while Lata is shortest. Rashmi is shorter than Kamal, but taller than Vandana. Vandana and Prem. Rashmi is shorter than Kamal, but taller than Vandana and Prem. Prem is second shortest person in the group. Who is third tallest? Prem is second shortest person in the group. Who is third tallest? Let's start. Now that in a group of five person, Kamal is tallest. Okay. Then Kamal tallest. Okay. While Lata shortest. Okay. Now see. Next point is Rashmi is shorter than Kamal. Here is Kamal and Rashmi is shorter than Kamal but taller than Vandana and Prem. Rashmi is shorter than Kamal but taller than Vandana and Prem. Now Prem is second shortest person. Here is Prem and Prem is second shortest. Prem is second shortest person in the group. Now in descending order, let's see. Now see, Kamal is tallest, then Kamal will be here. Then Rashmi is shorter than Kamal, then Rashmi will be here. Now see, Rashmi is taller than Vandana and Prem. Now we cannot identify who will be here. Then see the next point. Prem is second shortest person. It means Lata will be shortest, then Prem is taller than Lata and Vandana is taller than Prem. Then Vandana will be here. Okay. Now Vandana is taller than Prem because Prem is second shortest person and first shortest is Lata, and Lata will be here. Now see, Kamal is tallest person. Okay. Lata is shortest person. Rashmi is shorter than Kamal but taller than Vandana and Prem. And Prem is second shortest person. And then Vandana will be taller than Prem. All conditions are satisfied. Then what is asked in question? Then see, who is third tallest in the row? Tallest is Kamal. First tallest is Kamal. Second tallest is Rashmi. Then third tallest is Vandana. Then Vandana is थर्ड टॉलेस्ट। ओके, सो प्लीज नोट डाउन इट इन योर नोटबुक एंड प्रैक्टिस इट। इट इज लास्ट क्लास ऑफ रैंकिंग टेस्ट। इन नेक्स्ट क्लास वी विल स्टार्ट द न्यू टॉपिक। ओके, थैंक यू।